Early on, Jim Morrison had terrible stage fright, so he performed with his back to the crowd. The only thing that calmed his nerves was what everyone was using back then, strawberry Nesquik. It upset his stomach terribly because of his lactose intolerance, a condition that would escalate to full-on cream bigotry. Yeah, that's...